one thing stays the same. The place keeps ending up on dirty dining. Tonight, three imminent health hazards, three restaurants shut down, and one prolific cockroach infestation. Here's Chief Investigator Darcy Spears.
You've probably heard the saying, don't poop where you eat, but that obviously doesn't apply to cockroaches. They're eating and pooping all over the kitchen at Cool Bar, where a multi-generational infestation caused health inspectors to shut the place down with 31 demerits. Walking toward the restaurant on Spring Mountain and Arville is dirty dining deja vu. We've been here twice before when it was under different names, but the cockroaches are a new problem.
I am Darcy Spears from Channel 13. We're here because you guys are on dirty dining for when you were closed down by the health district. Okay, sure.
Cool Bar is back to a 3 demerit A grade, but it was closed for a week after its November 2nd inspection. Roaches and their feces were found throughout the facility, on a hanging apron, on food prep tables, and check out the mess on the wall behind this poster about sanitation. The manager told health inspectors the infestation has been getting worse, and he increased his pest control treatments to twice a month.
We'd like to give you the opportunity to appear on camera and explain. If you don't want to, that's totally fine. Yeah, sure.
Inspectors say the roaches were likely drawn to excessive dirt and food debris on floors, walls, and plumbing fixtures. Also, defects and holes in ceiling tiles and walls may have allowed the bugs in. As for the food, Cool Bar was storing raw meat over ready-to-eat bok choy. Peas and carrots were stored uncovered. So was raw beef and cooked corn, which were in the same bin. And the deli slicer was soiled with dried meat debris, but stored as clean. Mixx Grill and Lounge on Rampart in the Boca Park Shopping Center was shut down after someone complained the restaurant had been operating with no hot water for about 2 weeks. Inspectors found the complaint to be valid and shut Mixx down. They also wrote up 30 demerits for the grill. They found a carton of egg whites with a use-by date of September 27th, expired for nearly a month, yet it was open and sitting on a prep table. They also found all the cooking equipment was greasy and all shelves, counters, coolers, and the oven were dirty with old food debris. Rusty Spur Saloon at the Highland Inn Motel on Dean Martin near Blue Diamond was shut down for the same imminent health hazard, no hot water.
Rusty Spur reopened with an 8 demerit A grade. Mixx Grill now has a 6 demerit A. Darcy Spears, 13 Action News.